sunshine, it paid a rent. Used to pen on men, it made a dent. Yeah, time and again, make a good top ten. Not a politician and not you and. When I meet face to face, shit, don't be late. I'm just talking on the phone, yeah, I'm not gonna wait. When you're gonna tell me, you better locate. If it's taking on my time, then you're beep beep. Yeah,
hello, good evening to you. And part of the story here is the Al Bayt Stadium by night. 60,000 capacity here. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have a very intriguing match to bring you this World... Mertens! Oh, keeper dealt with it. To be a throw-in, and the press is on, applying vigorous pressure, Mertens, well the fans really want him to shoot, and a goal, just what the fans wanted to see, the ideal way to begin.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Nil then. Mertens never needs a second invitation to go forward. Good looking move. Mertens! Brilliant save. Carrasco, and that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save. Let's take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor, that's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
So 2-0 now. To win it back. Dendonker. Now Minier. Kevin De Bruyne. Mertens. Chance on for Mertens. And it goes! A three-goal cushion This is astonishing stuff.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
So the action continues, and Belgium really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Opportunity it is. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. He's in behind. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And Belgium might be onto something in the wide area. Oh, big chance! Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
Wataru Endo. Plenty of support here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Well, no surprise there. Belgium have had more of the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Well, disappointing for Belgium to give it away like that. Moving forward effectively. And in with a real chance. He had to score, and he does.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. It's looking promising. Well, the supporters think it's on. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. De Bruyne. And he takes on the shot. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
Well, it could be on for him here. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
Doesn't want to give it away here. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
Can he put it in? A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Not much time to make up his mind. Just the challenge that was required. Trossard. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Dendonker. Being egged on by the crowd. Is it going to be? Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Unable to keep the ball that time. Well, can they be creative from here? But timely defending when it mattered. Trossard. Well, not an effort for his own personal scrapbook. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Moving forward, well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Well, nothing productive, really. Trossard. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Well, we're underway again. And this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Great opportunity. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Belgium. A real opening now. And the goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
And De Bruyne firing it over. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Well, it's no great surprise. We sort of expected this. Kevin De Bruyne really prospering in this game, Stuart.
Well, you won't see too many better performances than this. He's been an absolute menace to these defenders today. And, of course, he's taken his goals really well.
And taken away from Hazard. In with a chance. Well, he was on his own, but couldn't take advantage of it.
Well, I'm not surprised he missed that. He never really looked in complete control, did he?
Untidy in possession. Dendonker. Trossard. Opportunity. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Oh, big chance. Can he find the net? And a goal here. There it is. They've done it.
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
Itakura. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Opportunity it is. Still a chance. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Goal for
a good effective pressure high up the pitch. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Oh, that is a superb save. They're making high pressing work for them here. Really good attacking play. Being egged on by the crowd. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time. The midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
Nicely timed tackle. Trossard, and he's through here. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure.
Goal! Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Now we're inside the final quarter. And he's broken free! Routine, really. Belgium struggling to keep the ball here. And now here's Eden Hazard. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick! Excellence in finishing, there for all to see!
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
Goal for Belgium. Number 10, Eden Hazard.
Maeda. Real chance. Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance. Chances on. Surely. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And they deal with the threat this time. Hazard. Lukaku. He needed to... Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. Wataru Endo. And so into the final 5 minutes. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Tielemans. Superbly read and executed. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's a real opening now. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
Enticing with a bit of danger here. And the tactic of pressing high clearly working well. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
Gaku Shibasaki was spot on with that challenge. Getting forward. And there we have it. The referee brings this game to an end. Belgium will be in the last eight.
Well, what a good attacking display that was. The passing, movement and creativity were of the highest quality. They'll certainly be confident going into the next round.